Last episode of Friends Forever. Dun 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 Okay, enough. Now, help! Fireball! Fireball! Yeah! Okay, this takes two. The fat one. Ha! You missed him. Or her. Is a he. Says King. Kings are only for he's. Maybe. Oh no, you didn't. Ugh, what are you screaming at me? Water? Why, you little... I'm gonna call your mother. No, my mother, she's the one. Look out for the day. Aw, oh, this sucks. What are you gonna throw next? A piece of pie? I ate pie for dinner. You can't kill me with a piece of pie. Ha, ha, ha. I got bad impressions. Boob out the way! Aw, oh, this sucks. Aw, oh, come on, not the midget. You already have enough idiots here. What's next? Fat guy with a tum bone saying, hoorah, hoorah! I hate you, quack! Hoorah! I have a bad life! Hoorah! Why am I saying hoorah? Every single time I say hoorah, it makes me jealous! Hoorah! Hoorah! I'm dead. Great, now there's four. If you come here, I swear I will curse at you. Move on, three! Ha ha ha, you missed. Oh, you're gonna miss. Hey, 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 hey. That wasn't very nice. You little man. I'm gonna shoot the midget. Maybe it's easy to beat. everyone at 1, 2, 3. Kill the little idiots. It's teaching me a lesson about being boring. What kind of person teaches people to be boring? That's boring. And you're boring. And everyone's boring except for my friend Fireball and King Zilly Thunderpop, which is the duck right next to me. The one that isn't dying yet. And then the one that is dying. That's a good friend. What did I tell you? The one that was almost dying, alright? The other one was about to die. I was saying the level 3 one. You see, now look what you're doing. Look, that is smart. I should get me one of those pencils and do that to the other ones. What the beep beep? Man, I want that feather. It's called tune-up, and I don't have tune-up yet. I need the animations so I can get tune-up, but I still can't get it. Yes, we did it. Okay, I got a new item. Ha ha ha. Banana, 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 banana. Follow me. Sorry, I can't. I wish I could, but I can't. Ooh, what did I eat for breakfast? It's pretty simple. Sorry, I can't. It will just disconnect the internet for some dumb old reason. And yeah, that's first I need to defeat those bottom feeders. I'm not finished with my task yet. I need to defeat one more and that's it. Okay. I was not. It says Fireball couldn't find you because you're moving around. I'm standing still. Those people are just again. I'm standing still. Gosh. Okay, not right now because it's getting on my last nerves. It won't let you come visit me. I'm really busy right now, so. Stinking thing is over. getting bored. Not by playing this game, is there? I'm getting bored. I need to complete my task right now. You dig? Fireball! Best friend in the whole entire world! Maybe. No, Tyna 04 is my best friend in the whole entire world. I met her when I was like, let's see, 6 or 7. Right now, I'm 10 and a half. And she's 7. She was born in 2004, I was born in 2000. Man, she's the best friend I ever had in years. Like Samantha, but I met her in 3rd grade. I'm almost in 5th grade, so I'm in 4th grade, which is the worst day of my life. Let's go! Follow me, I have to complete my task right now. Well, mama. Sex peas. I was eating chicken. Poor chickens. They were alive for a reason, and that was for meat. Poor chickens. Yeah, only one more and then I finish, man. I'm super, super girl. Super, super girl. Please stand by. That was GG. We only killed him like for a minute. That's it. Let's see, goey. Bow out the way. Okay, that's not fair. Okay, if you don't know this Christian prophecy now, when you're on the concrete, like right here, and there's a cop coming by, just step on here and you won't fight him. In case you don't know that, so. I'm just telling you now if you don't know that. I have an idea. Oh my gosh, he's a midget. Nice work, here is your reward. You now have frame 3 of tune-up track animation. Good luck. I think a lot more, so. One small tune, small tune. No way. 2 point left boost. Honey Haha has some useful information for you. Honey Haha's building is called the Laughing Place. I heard of that. Okay. Silly Street. Isn't this Silly Street? Let me talk. I don't know, but I think this is Silly Street. Just a thought. Yes, man. Don't tell me. When you see him, he's gonna have a huge smile on his face and eyes in letters Y, E, and S. And a thumbs up. And with money on his pockets. Saying yes all the way to work. Yes, 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 yes. Do you like pie? Yes. Do you like to die? Yes. Do you like poop? Yes. Do you like worms? Yes. Do you like to slap your wife? Yes. Do you like to eat invisible ink? Yes. Do you like to fart on people's faces? A lot. Yes. Do you like to be killed by cute little toons? No. That's the only thing he says, no. That's Loopy Lane. Okay. Punchline plays, so City Street is right across there. Darn it! Left in the place. Oh, this is gonna be easy. You see, that was super easy. I just killed him. Just like in a snap. Flunky. Good thing his name is not Funky Chicken because he doesn't laugh that much. Funky Chicken! Oh no! Where's the laughing place if you need it? Ooh! I know where to find a map. Just need to find Dora's book bag. He's gonna sing and then I'm gonna say, shut up and tell me where it is. My gooshness. I'm the map. You better shut up or I'm gonna rip your head off. Okay, where do you wanna go, sir? I'm a woman. Why are you such a psycho woman? 1 hour later. What do you eat in there, paper mache? Wait, you can't eat paper mache. Why did you say eat? What are you doing then? I'm making paper mache. Oh, found it. Jackpot. Because the stupid I'm the map song is getting in my head. And it's really stupid. And I'm trying to get it out of my head. And then I found the map. And it got super stuck in my head. So, next time I see it, I'm gonna kill it. It will let you see where the cogs are so that it will be easier to find them. That cog page in your sugar book is the key. By defeating enough cogs, you can tune into their signals and actually track where they are. What? I don't get this. Keep defeating cogs so you will be ready. So how many cogs do I need to defeat? Ba-ba. 8 level 2 cogs? Come on, let's go. I hope you enjoyed this because this is the last episode and I'm gonna miss it. So, come on. Bye.